when you don't know a lot about business, you kind of trust somebody that you're turning it over to. You just hope that they would do the right thing, but they didn't. There were no witnesses, just Spud and my husband and myself. It was a gentleman handshake at the time. She calls me every day. We just got taken by them. It was just one of those things, you believe in people, and in the end, they cut your throat.